U.S. President Donald Trump's defense team for the impeachment trial in the U.S. Senate will include Kenneth Starr, who was a prosecutor for former U.S. President Bill Clinton's impeachment in 1999. Starr was an independent counsel whose investigation led to Clinton's impeachment for lying under oath about an affair with White House.